was a left hook. Jermaine went down to slip the hook and came that right high kick. That's why, again, it's very dangerous to move your head too much in boxing.
Oh, man, he caught him flush right.